We know that everything went well.
Also strict COVID protocols that were followed both in Nuku'alofa as well as when they arrived here. And it was a whole of government partnership that enabled the trip to happen. And I'd like to acknowledge all the partners, our CSOs and NGOs and government ministries that came together to make this trip a success.